Computer, activate Voyager's EMH.
Please state the nature of the medical emergency.
You're the emergency.
Where's Lieutenant Barclay?
Trust me, you're in far more capable hands.
You're going to repair my program?
Who better?
Just yesterday, you threatened to decompile me.
That was before your colleagues made me feel guilty.
You're ill. You're in no condition to perform delicate procedures.
I'll survive, but you won't if you don't relax and let me finish.
What are you doing?
My scans identified a recursive error in your pattern buffer. I'm trying to isolate it.
Is that a fractal algorithm?
Very good. I'm using it to realign your matrix.
Fractal algorithms are notoriously unstable.
In the hands of a novice? Whoops.
Whoops? What's whoops?
Computer, deactivate EMH.
I can't move.
I know. I had to take your mobility subroutines offline.
How long have I been deactivated?
17 hours. I'm resetting your parameters.
You don't look well. You need rest.
I'm fine. And so are you. Your program's been stabilized.
I'm going to be okay?
No. You're going to be better than okay.
Now what do you do? Welcome to sickbay. How may I help you today?
Well, what do you think?
I think you've altered my greeting protocol.
That's just the beginning. I've also added new subroutines for compassion, patience, empathy, decorum.
I don't feel any different.
Because I haven't installed them yet. I thought you'd like to be awake for the big moment.
Reginald was right about you. You have exceeded the sum of your programming. You've accomplished far more than I would have ever predicted. But let's face facts. You never overcame the inherent flaws in your personality subroutines. You're arrogant, irritable, a jerk, as Counselor Troy would say. I believe she was describing you as well. Don't change the subject. I may not be able to turn you into a Mark IV, but I can make you a bit more presentable. What if I'm happy with the way I am? I'm doing you a favor. I don't want any favors, and I don't want your new subroutines. Why can't you accept me as I am?
Because you're defective! Emergency medical hotheads!
Extremely marginal house calls. That's what everyone used to call the Mark Ones until they were bounced out of the medical corps. I tried to have them decommissioned, but Starfleet, in its infinite wisdom, overruled me and reassigned them all to work waste transfer barges. That's where you'd be too, if you hadn't been lost in the Delta Quadrant. Do you know how humiliating it is to have 675 Mark Ones out there? Scrubbing plasma conduits. All with my face. I'm sure they're doing a fine job.
What are you doing? I'm not finished with you.
I'm trying to do my job. And if you give me a chance, you'll see that I'm pretty good at it. Frankly, I'd hope that if we ever met, you'd be proud of me. Well, I guess it is comforting to know that at least one of you is still doing what I designed you to do. Your intracellular proteins are at a dangerous level. We should begin the procedure. Please, give me a chance to make you proud of me. Maybe we could try it. See how it goes. See how it goes. Just don't expect me to put you in my will.